guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. I'm Tanushree and I make videos on beauty, fashion, lifestyle and much more. So if you're new to my channel, welcome and please do not forget to subscribe. Hit that bell icon so that whenever I upload a video, you get notified. And so this is gonna be a very different kind of a video. I haven't done any chit chat video on my channel till date, and I wanted to like talk about myself. And I think that's important because when you are up there online, people don't really know you personally, so you have to put a little bit out there about yourself so that your audience or your viewers at least know you, where you are, where you come from and what you do in general. So a few days back, I asked all my followers on Instagram to ask me questions, what they want to know about me and my life and everything about me. So some of them sent very interesting questions. I'm super excited to share all the details with you guys. So yes, without much delay, let's just move straight to the video. Okay, so Minion Child asked me, what made you start a YouTube channel? So I wanted to do something very different. I wanted to like show my creativity and explore all the creative side I have, because and I'm someone who likes to explore a lot of things. I'm someone who likes to do a lot of stuff, and I have been like that since childhood. I just wanted to do a lot of things. I don't exactly know what made me start a YouTube channel, but I wanted to create something, and I initially started with Instagrams. I have a lot of friends who are photographers and they are so good, and they like some of them asked me to do photo shoots for them, so I just did previously. Like I started off very early, and then I thought that I want to do something more, something extra. Then I you know, started following a lot of people who are bloggers, who are into this field. YouTube is a platform which has the largest consumer apart from Instagram and everything. So, and I wanted to you know, show my creative side and my, so I just thought, why not I use this platform and make something out of it. So and also my dad was a big inspiration. He also motivated me a lot to start a YouTube channel. So yes, impulsive, and I wasn't very clear like why I am starting that, but after 10 months of being on YouTube, I'm very clear of what I want to do now, and I'm very happy that I was impulsive and I am okay. That's it. So next question is asked by That Crazy Behi. So what do you do professionally apart from being an influencer, studies or job or anything? Okay, so I'm happy that you call me an influencer, but I don't really consider myself as that, because that's a separate issue. But influencing or in being influencing something or someone, I think it's a huge responsibility. So I'm a content creator, and I want you guys to call me a content creator, not an influencer, because that's term is very strong. So okay, so apart from being a content creator, so what I do, so first of all, I create content on two social media platforms. One is YouTube and the other one is Instagram, and these two are not same. These two are very different, and these two requires different content, different mindset and everything. So these are separate. Apart from that, I study. I'm a student. I study at IIT. I'm an IITian, so don't get shocked by that, because whenever I tell people that I'm an IITian, they just look at me like I don't know why, but I understand that, but it's okay. I'm a human being as well. I have different hobbies. So yes, I'm an IITian. I study at IIT Gandhinagar in biological engineering, and my specialization is in neurodegenerative disorders. So I hope this answers your question. So moving on to the next questions. Okay, so Tamasi asks me, how's your quarantine going? Okay, so when I posted this question, so I was in quarantine, and a lot of people knew that because I put up a story on my Instagram. So my quarantine is over, and my quarantine went pretty well. So I came here on 18th of November, and I was in quarantine till 1st December, and I was very freaked out of this concept of quarantine, but I think the institution took pretty well care of us, and I didn't have any problem because my quarantine went pretty good. I was extremely lazy for those 14 days. I couldn't shoot because I was having a lot of skin issues for the last 1 to 2 months now, and it's healing now, so I didn't do that risk. So I just binge watched Netflix. I studied, and yes, and nothing of that fancy. So yes, so the next question is Laishu DS. She's asking me, are your favorite hobby or passion? So my passion is making videos, making content for YouTube, Instagram, music, dancing, everything on the creative aspects. I think they have my attention, my heart, they're my love. I think I live for them. So I don't have any specific particular hobby, but I love reading books and I read a lot of story books. Right now I'm reading 2 books, and so whenever I have free time or I want to just, you know, relax and take time out for myself, I usually read books. And especially I'm focusing on self-help books because I think they help me a lot and I kind of find sanity by reading them. So yes, my favorite hobbies would be to read books. So the next question is, okay, this is very interesting. So the adventure junkie, so she asks me, and so Miss IITian, from science to content creating, tell me about the journey, please. Oh my God, this is gonna be a long answer. I would try to keep it short. So I didn't plan to be an IITian, or I didn't plan to be a content creator. I didn't even plan the half of the things I'm doing at this point. So I think life just happened. I didn't even know as a child what I wanted to do in, like, you know, in future, because I didn't have any answer. All I knew as a child that I wanted to do something very different, something which can be exclusively mine, and I can call that this is my path and this is my journey. I think that's what I always wanted to be, but there have been a lot of ups and downs. It's like I just suddenly evolved. It's like I just suddenly changed, and I absolutely have no clue how that happened. But not getting through the medical entrance examinations was a big shock back then, and it took a lot from me. I was pretty determined from the very early days of my BTEC that I had to go, like, get through it. And I don't know how, why, when will it happen. It just happened. And I sat for GATE and I cracked GATE, and I got at VNIT Nagpur in Chemical Engineering, and then at IIT Gandhinagar in Biological Engineering. So I came here, and content creation just happened. I think during my BTEC days, I was in my fashion team in college, and you know, I just loved everything. I loved the creativity. I loved, you know, how much you can get something out of it. And I'm a very creative person. I've always been on stage since I was 4 years old. So I just loved that, when, like, that stage, that thing. So I wanted to do something very different. And then just when I cracked it, I was just, you know, determined that I need to restart it again, learn how things go, learn editing, learn shooting, videography, light setup, how to do makeup, videos, aesthetics, backgrounds, everything. So all these things aren't really done in a day. It's just small steps each and every day will lead to something. So I'm very happy, and I didn't imagine everything that's going on with me right now, whether the content creation part, the academics, working with brands, it's so overwhelming at times. I'm extremely happy and grateful that my life turned out to be like this, and it's a long way to go. I'm very happy that I'm giving my 100% effort, and I have at least achieved 0.0001% of where I want to be. So this is just the beginning, and I'm so happy. Devashruti, you asked me this question. So okay, so moving on. So Mua Khushi asks me, favorite game you played as a child. Okay, so I used to play teacher as a very fun activity for me. I used to go in a room and I just pretend that there are imaginary students, and I used to teach them. I don't know what I taught them, but okay, fine. Shias asks me, what are your hobbies? Where are you from? So what are your hobbies? I have already answered that question. Where are you from? I'm originally from Kolkata, born and brought up there, and currently I'm at Gandhinagar in my campus. So yes. Okay, Insincerity asks me, what's the one dish you could eat any time of the day? Chicken biryani, anytime, any day, anywhere, in any form, just chicken biryani. And even if I'm chicken, I think chicken in any form you give me, I'll eat it anytime, any day, anywhere. So yes. Okay, so Ishika asks me, favorite singer. So I don't have a particular favorite singer. I don't have a particular favorite singer. I love her. I actually have a diverse taste in music. Like, song is a different feeling and mood altogether. So I don't have a favorite singer. Okay, Anirban says ki you are love. Okay, thank you so much. I'm overwhelmed. Thank you. Rohit is asking me height, weight, BMI. Okay, so my height is 5'4" and my weight is 53.2 kilos. This was it. This was all about this video, and I think you got an idea about me and got to know me a bit better, I guess. So yes, thanks. If you guys have stayed this long in this video, then I'm extremely, extremely happy. Please do not forget to subscribe. And I guess you guys had an amazing time watching this video. So I'll see you guys in my next video. Till then, stay home, stay safe. Or if you're going out, just take necessary precautions. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Till then, have a lovely week ahead. So bye, much love.